Oh, nice supercar.
Yo, Dorio, did you get the memo, bro?
Nope.
Oh.
What fucking memo?
Okay.
What's the fucking memo, man? You can park next to those tires any day.
Ron, I'm starting to establish a pattern here, but I still feel pretty good about what I brought to the game here.
Well, what'd you bring?
Oh, I'll chuck any Magnum to a little bit party.
He's a Rolls Royce.
No, I'm not gonna wreck my parents out of here.
Oh!
JG.
Good job. I'll just get my insurance ready here.
Who the fuck got the... Wow. That's not back to the insurgent.
You can bring whatever you want.
Yeah, you're supposed to try for supers, but not everybody has a supercar, so that's cool. It's the same with all the class. We're not going to set you on fire if you don't have the right car.
That can be arranged.
Yeah, this is totally safe, what I'm doing. Yo, what's up, guys?
Hey.
walking around, holding a jerry can, smoking cig. What's up, guys? What's up?
Sweet, you look like you're about to bust that jacket off and slap your dong around.
I might. That can be arranged.
Not a helicopter.
The helicopter!
Tower P, I can't believe someone called you that. Oh, shower P. Period. I get called that. I'm a daily basis, so I don't give a fuck anymore.
I've been called Zipper before.
Zipper?
Oh.
That Yo, who's the Zipper guy?
I'm making that stick. Yeah, I can't afford. You don't have to worry about it.
And plus, I can't afford.
Deadeye Dunkin'
for everybody's personal. That's like a one-shot bad sport. Somebody blows up a car here, all the other PVs go up, and that's your instant bad sport.
Oh, or what? Pulling Omega?
There is a lot of expensive cars in here. I wonder how much I talk about them all.
Matter of fact, I'm getting out just in case somebody else is a smartass.
No, I'm here. Everybody's always on their best behavior when I'm around. Sure. Nothing ever happens. I'm gonna pass my car down in the corner over here. Really, Ron? Really?
Wait, hold on, you want me to wax that for you? You want me to wax that for you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And I'm not
wax.
Damn it. There we go.
Keep you down.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, things got the right idea. Yeah, wipe it.
Oh!
Oh, no. Oh, my ankle.
Why not after me? Come on, give me a check.
We need a check. We'll check.
You better run, big deal.
Oh, boy.
Oh, well, we're doing debt matches soon anyway, so.
Whose furnace is this?
Mine.
Reminds me of being ducking and gonna do much.
That is the idea behind it.
Lance,
yeah, dude, that.
Lance.
Yeah, I love the Inferno. The classic.
Yeah.
The doors keep closing.
I can never get rid of mine. Everyone look out by the beach.
Wait, wait, Nuts, are you wearing a black, skull mask?
Yeah, is she him? Take a picture
of
that, please.
No, that's not him, that's when he left. His clone is still here hiding. I didn't know who it was because I had the HUD and the map off. Take a
picture of Nuts with his, like, clone.
So the clone is sitting here, like, hiding from the cops, cowering in fear.
Where is he?
Hilarious.
Oh, this guy. Oh. Yeah. Here he comes.
There's your clone on me. Thank you, kind sir.
You got it. The yes made that perfect, man.
Okay, come on, yeah.
I'm just turn out of the way, yeah. I'm gonna kill myself.
Whoa.
That's some really deep shit.
Yup, check it out. I got angry cops on my hook. Angry cops on the hook. Shit. I'm gonna bring these angry cops to you out here. Talk about. There you go, guys. Who wants them? Oh, they're pissed. They're shooting me now. They don't like being carried around in cargo bob, I guess. I'll just give them to you guys. There you go. They were getting too old for this shit. It was like a day before retirement. I feel so bad.
Wow, sweet. Holy crap.
Oh my goodness.
So, you might want to go faster.
Shit.
Oh, that's not gonna end well.
Oh, Karen.
Karen.
Kuko.
Everything, Karen.
I didn't even kill 50
yards. Dark, playlist.
Alright, playlist time. As soon as my car appears, I just called it.
Yeah.
Kieran, what time is it?
4:20.
Oh.
But
it's 4:20. It's 4:21 now. Damn it! I screen capped it.
Oh, this is really compact.
Another 9 minutes. Oh god, fuck.
See ya.
We're all inside each other.
I do have contact speed now.
I'm inside you, bro. No, too far.
GG. You just got a separate life.
Oh, Ron, you're doing that Harry Potter shit now.
Yeah, you're teleporting out of
Someone's going for a swim.
It's Ron, you're so laggy. Okay, I picked the wrong time though.
Oh, shit.
Nick, go away. No. What the? Oh my god. Oh, that's a mindfuck that is.
Yeah, it gets blocked out, guys. It gets rough.
Too bad you can't pay for it.
Oh shit.
Just when I think Ron finally teleports 2 feet in front of it. Finally, Ron made a mistake.
Yeah,
oh,
dude. No. I got that fucking Hogwarts shit on lob.
Jesus.
Took your fucking bubble puff, bitch.
Isn't Dragon Ball Z a little more accurate than the fucking instant teleportation Goku get?
Oh, what? If only I could have pulled the Goku there.
Oh, I was waiting for you to teleport back.
Some instant transmission.
There you go.
That's alright, I'm not sure one of you like hit the like a jump. Oh, I hate one of them. Shit.
Ouch. This fucking invincible fence.
Don't hit the fences then.
Next one's Cops and Crooks, right? I can't wait for that one.
What is that? Is that a capture or something?
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Yeah. No lasers.
I shouldn't have told you.
Yeah, I didn't put the lasers there, but they like Fort Zancudo is full of activity and capture, so don't like, go in there and try to steal one.
So no lasers. Karen. Karen. No lasers.
Everyone.
Okay. But especially Kieran, because Kieran's the guy who goes and grabs a laser at an event when we're doing like a GTA race. You want to see a video? No. We did a GTA race in the middle of Los Santos. He ran all the way to the fort, got a laser, swung back, and just started blowing everybody up for 20 minutes.
That was that guy.
He's like, oh, it was just that one time I griefed everybody for 15 minutes, right? Just one. It's actually kind of hilarious, though, to be honest.
You want me to give my awesome explanation again?
You got 30 seconds, so go.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, never mind. I'm just going to tell my team, then.
That's fine for me.
Now, cops, bring the cases to the police station, Crooks. Bring the...
Okay. Crooks got to get all the way to the vineyard.
Oh, and cops, you spawn in heli. Like, when you die. We're cops, so. Yeah. When you die, you spawn in a helicopter.
What kind of helicopter?
It's just like a police maverick. There's an annihilator right there, one of them's wrong. Yeah, try and spray him with the annihilator. You can get a sniper in the back, too. You need.
Oh, my bad. So we can try and get the cases.
They have three cases. Each player can carry two cases. Like, they have to drive the case to the star. Right at the bottom. All we have to do is take their cases, break through the police station. Like, they're just down the street.
We're breaking up, bro.
I died. Is there anything to stop you camping the drop-off? Not that I want to, but...
There's actors at each base that are unlimited, like they keep spawning, so.
Okay. Oh god.
Fuck. What
Black
cars do they have?
Black Hawk down.
Yeah, try to deal with them. I'm in hostile pursuit of what's like the two
Oh, we go a little helicopter in the road or
head on the way. It's like the east side. Yeah. So just like make sure that one case doesn't get too far.
If they capture it, can we reclaim it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Their base is insane though. Their base is really far away, but there's like mad triad actors that will back them up when they get there. But when they die, they spawn all the way back in Toledo and they don't have helicopters.
Okay.
So like the only advantage they have is their base is better, but it's really far right, and they've fallen on the objective. Like, we have all the firepower in the vehicles. What's up with that one case?
It's pretty fast.
Yeah, they might have. Just, you know, follow him in the heli when he's spawning one.
Yeah, I'm chasing him in the police car right now.
I'm in hot pursuit. I've been. They must be in the police car too, because I'm not gaining anything. Oh, and I crashed. Fuck.
Oh. Oh, right. We have a police roadblock. That's cool. I just picked up two cases.
Yep.
Right.
Our, yeah,
DJ.
Yep.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah,
go,
there's a crazy roadblock. Jason here knew that. They could have warned them.
Oh, shit. The police are shooting at me.
Oh, yeah. Push.
Hey. 2281, let's go. Yeah, the police are shooting at us for some reason.
What? Really?
Yeah, the ones at the roadblock.
Huh.
Like, they did, they killed the other team as well, but they also started shooting us.
Yeah, so all we need is to get those two
guys
back to our base.
Fuck,
and we're
sorry.
Oh, shit. Where'd that happen?
Sweets killed me. Just before the big bridge.
Yeah, we gotta stop, Sweets.
Now behind where you roll.
Shit.
Damn, when they cast all of them, they win. Which they're about to.
I thought we had two, what happened?
Yeah, I died.
We lost them.
Mm.
No, yeah, that's it. But yeah, no, dude, it's all about the cases, not the vehicles. The vehicles don't have anything to do with the match. Maybe it's just nice.
A getaway.
That was awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna give this one a better effort, guys, I promise.
Yeah, that was, their whole squad was all over the cases. It was just crap.
Yeah, we spawned right on the cases. Carry two. Yeah, just each, like, grab one. Try not to grab two, it's more of a risk.
Why is this guy shooting at us?
It's a chick, she's busting us.
We're
going
off road. Alright. Here's a case. I'm gonna go with Gordo.
Oh, shit. The Annihilator. Yep.
God damn it, Kieran. Alright, get ready to kill Kieran.
I'm gonna try and pop him. Oh, it's three Tino.
Nice one.
Damn, you already got one.
Oh,
no, dude, this is
shit.
Our team, what's good?
Too many of them.
Oh my god, is he gonna fly in the alley?
Yeah, dude. They're all over there. Their whole team. Like, three cop cars, the heli. They're just on point. He's got nothing.
Get.
God damn.
Yeah,
it's over.
They're gonna be cat. Nope. God damn it.
Oh,
at least it was you, not somebody else, so.
Yeah.
Saw my head fly out. Got grass. Good no chance.
Did not get that
team. Teammate was off point.
Yeah, it's good game.
Yeah, you and Nuts were lighting me up. If I hadn't bugged out, I had like that tiny little sliver of health left.
Oh, we know. I was trying to run, but by then, like, your whole team was there, and There's still just me and Nox.
Minute for the long haul. Stock Adder, you can do this.
Damn. I almost went with the custom Adder, but then I was like, meh.
Yeah, Adder for this one, definitely. Top speed is where it's at. See, now I'm pulling away from you, isn't it? When I'm at top speed. Maybe. Hopefully. Or I could have just totally fucked myself up.
Kieran, go left here. Whoa! What was that?
Jesus.
Wow. Dude, the tree saved me. I thought you were going. I was, and then there was a tree, and I hit it perfectly, and just, yeah, somehow, didn't go far enough. I knew a stock that was going to come at some point.
Oh! Cool, what's that look
like? Oh, someone knocked down that lamp, damn it. Only that was non-contact, too. Yeah, yeah. Someone knocked down the lamp and made a fucking kicker for all of us.
Stock Adder was a bad choice.
Yeah, I think the T20s and the Stars is just are faster than it now.
I didn't think they were going to be. I thought the T20 might, but I didn't think the Osiris would be.
I think the Osiris has slightly. Oh, I mean, no, the T20 does have slightly more. Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's in the Osiris, it must have more top speed. Fuck.
Yeah.
Totally fucked myself over. God damn it.
Hey, we just passed your mountain, Gordo. You bet your ass.
Jesus.
Oh, almost missed it. Nothing is enough, Santos.
That was neck and neck. That was extremely close.
Yay! So, where can I get my own mountain? Or do I have to be a leader?
Well, I think it was primarily just, you know, being a G. Just was.
Yeah.
Primary focus of that.
Wish I was as cool as you were.